Alright, so here's the deal, Wooly. The way you are supposed to figure this out, is Seath runs the Duke's archives. Seath is into crystals.
That's the name that of the guy that's a bitch.
These guys are made out of crystals.
Oh, that had a weapon on it that time.
Dusk is in a crystal. Then the guy up there has a crystal. And then you got it, all right? So now for the final part of unlocking the DLC. You're in the right place. Can you guess as to what the right place would be to go? Yeah, if the answer is no, that's super fine.
Like, seriously?
Yes. It's very super serious. No, you can't use it. Wouldn't that be No, because see, Dusk is... Okay, so this is weird for you because you never played the game before the DLC. Here, Dusk should absolutely be available to talk to as a merchant.
She's not here.
So, you should go back to the part where you found her.
Yeah, well, the next thing I was going to do was run her over here.
Yep.
Was this guy added with the DLC too?
Yes.
And this character? Or was she in the original?
No, she was in the original, and you unlocked her in the same way. The blue guy over at the Duke's Archives was added.
But this big old guy over here.
And she would never disappear unless you killed him. Unless you killed her, sorry. Okay.
What a weird place for a person to be.
What a goddamn weird thing, man.
Hey, are there any builds that have a higher stamina bar than the life bar?
Oh yeah, tons.
Never seen one.
Oh, what's that?
Something that wasn't there before.
Is that the DLC?
Lying on the floor? Oh my god, it is the script.
It is the script of the DLC.
Well, the DS2 DLC was like after the Rotten in this little place that looked really special.
Yeah.
And it was just like, alright.
And that new area got like put there.
That is goofy when you spin it around. Looks like one of those.
So you can now imagine how confusing this would have been to people who had already rescued Dusk
and
were just running around the game.
Never looked back. Whoa! Gamora,
you got got.
Fucking Baal witch monsters coming out to get me.
Yeah, that's good stuff. You're now in the Sanctuary Garden. Welcome.
Well, now I'm stuck.
Are you?
No. Yeah, what a really obscure set of steps.
What? Dude, for real. For real. So check warp. I'm pretty sure you can immediately leave. You can.
And this did not add itself, though. It's not on the list because this
that my because yeah,
this
you're
list
right.
was full up. Anything new would be scrolling.
Seemed to be right.
Strange that they wouldn't do that. Peculiar.
So you're in the Sanctuary Garden, which is a new location that you're not all that familiar with.
You're speaking like the child actors in these games.
I sure am.
Oh God!
Enjoy your manticore.
I was like, how funny would it be if this was a boss fight right away? And then it turned out it was.
So his tail's a weapon, but good luck getting it.
Alright.
It cracked me up we started talking about manticores earlier.
Yeah, what are the odds?
Because that's a fucking manticore right there.
Thank you for giving me a moment to get my stamina back.
So this guy ruined my day when I first got to him. Because I did the path where, I didn't have because when you beat the game in Dark Souls 1, you just go to New Game Plus, right? So I started a new game to unlock the DLC, which meant that I went here as soon as humanly possible.
Okay.
Which ended up with me, like, blowing hours against him because he's super tough.
Oof, you're not kidding.
No, he's for real. He's a bad boy manticore. But cool. Very cool. Ooh, you're wearing lightning resistant shit. How convenient.
Nifty. What a combo!
That's a combo!
Nicely done.
That's great, I love it.
Holy shit, dude.
Yeah, he's cool.
You got a moveset on you, don't you?
You sure do.
Alright. Alright, I gotta start getting in.
What an ugly piece of shit, though, on his butt, though.
Oof.
His butt is gross.
That's the double sip.
You'd love that double sip.
Backflip.
Knocked you down! Stab his butthole! It's the weak spot.
Cool. That's what the dragons do.
Yeah. But he's got a weirder version because he's running into the sky. I did like a little doggy paddle there for you folks at home that couldn't see.
Broke my lock.
The people who have, by the way, to answer your earlier question, the people that have way higher stamina bars than health bars are people that are going for weapons in which you can stun lock people to death.
Aww.
Well, that's good stuff. Like that.
Lightning resistance.
Ah, you got him. Good job. Fantastic job.
I was wearing the right set.
You sure were. Got the soul of a guardian.
I was like, I was saying, I'm walking through the fog gate and I'm like, how funny would it be if life bar. okay, so that's where it was. And this is where I go.
That's where you go.
Let me just go back, sit down, and get.
I'm a big fan.
This poison's lasting a while.
I'm a really big fan of gating DLCs like that.
Yeah.
Because it tells you, listen, do you want to come in here?
Are you sure?
It's a real place with real problems.
Are you ready?
If you can't beat this,
yeah,
you're gonna have a bet. Like, you, yeah, the player will have a miserable time.
It lets you know immediately. Also, he gave me a level.
He sure did. Enjoy your level, like, enjoy it.
That'll do.
That'll do.
And I'll sit there for now. And then I'll go.
Alright, let's see what awaits you. And I'm gonna imagine you actually have no idea where this is.
I'm completely lost.
Oh, that's fantastic.
And I'll,
It's one of those things where if you had, played the game at release and then had the full year to pick apart where you thought the DLC was going to be, it'd be kind of hard to...
It's a forest, man. Yeah. That's all I got. You know, there's only one other forest I've been inside of, so...
Yeah. But since you're doing this all in one blow, one big body blow...
Maybe I could even call it a copse. Olasile Sanctuary. Okay. Well, yep. So that's a culture.
Yes, you are in fact in Ulysseal.
Cool, this is a whole different country.
Yes.
Oh, there was just another bonfire.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I believe this one gets added.
Yeah, there it is.
Sanctuary Garden.
Sanctuary Garden, yeah. DS2 had a better list of warp.
Well, of course it did.
Because they were like, how many people are going like, I don't know where that is. I am.
This is a really cool garden.
Yeah. Every time I see those statues, I assume they're going to spit at me a little bit. You know, I don't trust them, so I gotta... Okay.
Well, look at this one.
Oh, boy.
From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed.
The most human it'll ever be.
Ah, Princess Dusk Sail.
Hey, cool.
Thine aura is precisely as she described.
She talked about
I
me.
Thank thee deeply for
very appreciative.
Her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior?
Sure thing, Toadette.
Thank you. I am Elizabeth. Guardian of this sanctuary.
Toadette.
Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk.
Toadette.
I shall assist thee to my
female
utmost,
toad.
For I am one with the sorceries of Ulysseal.
So she'll sell you some of the sorceries.
You know the kids that hang out with Captain Toad?
pink-haired toad girl?
I'm not all that familiar with Captain Toad.
Oh.
Other than he's the shit.
Oh.
Thou shalt see for
she's got little toad mushroom pigtails.
The ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of Ulysium. Knight Artorius came to stop this. But such a hero has nary a murmur of dark.
Mm-hmm.
Without doubt, he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet.
The mark on his neck, a brand, you might say.
Something like
calls,
that.
Calls to his destiny.
Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens
so that's what she just said.
Yeah.
Knight Artorius,
okay.
Without
so,
doubt, he will be swallowed.
Let me just read it one more time.
Abyss,
yeah.
Overcome, indeed.
So he came to stop.
Ulysseal unearths the primeval man, and the abyss threatens to eat their entire country.
Hmm. What are these? Ancient.
They sources? Are. Ways to piss people off in PvP.
Not a simple augmentation. Turns the right weapon invisible.
That's infuriating.
Wow.
That's infuriating.
I've heard about these. I've heard
yeah.
about these. So you just can't, you don't know what you're getting. And this would be the body.
Yeah.
Nearly invisible. So this is like even worse than the guys in the forest. This becomes like
it's about the same as the invisible guys in the forest.
Oh, okay. It's kind of ghostly.
Yeah.
All right. Only 14 required, huh?
Yeah.
Not even that high. Excuse me.
Nope.
Bright light.
This light-producing sorcery is elementary, but nonetheless demonstrates the achievements and mysticism of Ulysseal. Such magic has not been developed even in Vinheim.
So my brain's completed Vietnam.
So this is what I used to beat Tomb of Giants.
Ah.
Because it's about 2 minutes long.
So you were a smarty pants?
I was a bullshit, like, fucked up. Stats all over the place, pants.
I see. And then repair.
It's very useless.
I like the icon for it, though. The icon looks mm-hmm. really nice. I wish that was a real, like, gold shield set.
Uh-huh.
Anyway,
this
chameleon,
is the one.
Of course, yes. Something inconspicuous. Separate spell from hidden body. Be aware of your surroundings, and the objects are prime counters. In the forest, do you turn into a tree? Like,
yeah,
okay. Here's a catalyst. It's just a branch. And formed by enchanted white bark branches. White bark boosts sorcery adjustment, but the sorceries of this lost land are gentle, not affected by intelligence.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Ulysseal magic is, did you cast it? Good, it's cast. There's no scaling. There's no... They're gentle, normal. Like, Vinheim's all about hush and magic arrow and soul arrow and all that shit, right? They don't have...
None of these stats have power attached to them.
No.
It's just the effect. Duration of the effect.
Yeah,
the effect.
It's just it made an effect. It okay. did a thing.
Well, turning invisible or hiding your right hand and
yeah.
shit like that is permanent?
No.
It
does last a while.
Yeah, okay.
I think it's 90 seconds.
And then repair powder and then that stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, bye, Liz.
Flames guide thee.
Or the dark.
Hey,
no,
now.
She hates the dark.
Everybody but Kath hates the dark. And the weirdo hollows in Dark Souls 3. Why are you going around Elizabeth's pad punching her shit? That is just rude.
It said here. I wanted to see if...
That is a rude thing to do.
Here might have meant, you know. All right, so...
That is a rude-ass thing to do, sir.
Straight ahead, then.
Are you ready?
Probably not.
For downloadable content.
Got to be self-contained.
It's totally self-contained.
So it's got to look like it was worth the money.
Yes, it does.
So new mechanics, new enemies.
Very new.
And a feeling of isolation that...
Hey, that bridge looks pretty familiar.
Shouldn't be reliant on anything else. It looks like the texture set from the Undead Asylum.
No, I mean the bridge and then the area in front of you looks pretty familiar.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Not yet.
If you look behind you. There's no door there, but...
Is this the... Oh, I'm walking away from where Sif was.
Yes, you are.
I couldn't have possibly known what was beyond that door. But there's a big farmer over here.
Beanpole?
You're in the Royal Wood.
Ah. Is that like a copse?
Ah, something like that.
Oh, you're fast. And you called your buddies. You probably hit like fucking trucks.
They do. They fucking do.
I believe it. I believe it.
So out of one forest, straight into another.
And fake items over that way too. Alright, let's go up this way then. Yeah. Does it make any sense that the geography is identical?
It sure does.
Would that be because the forest is the same place?
It sure might be.
After, but it was just, it wasn't that it's a different country or location, it's that it's a different time.
Let's see, the ancient knight Artorias, who fell ages ago fighting the Abyss.
Yeah.
Is currently fighting the Abyss right now.
Yeah. And she said, when did you come from? When you showed up.
Yes.
So that's a good clue.
You're back into the middle of the Age of Fire.
And this is what it looked like.
And that's those tree guys before they became completely overrun.
Yeah.
And that's what those stone dudes were like before they became piles of shit.
Woo! Glad I didn't stick around for that!
Yeah.
Oh no, you're not gonna do the tooth version? Sometimes you do.
So notice the stone, the versions in your timeline, the stone has the arch on the head go all the way around. But in here, it like, in your. Here, the arch on the top of the head goes all the way around, but in your timeline, it only goes halfway because it's broken off. And yes. Doesn't that look like the biggest hit ever?
It looks so incredibly overwhelming. Yeah, all right. You got me. That's fair.
That's the coolest move.
That's fair.
That's the coolest. I love it.
The eruption is even scarier.
Oh, that's what I mean. Like the just so he only does the eruption when it would hit you. If you're safe, he doesn't do it.
He just pulls it. Yeah.
And it's like, fuck you.
Okay.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah, because I was waiting for it, and then I was like, what?
Yeah, every time that you were like, okay, do it, and then I'll tag you if you didn't do it.
Right.
Because he's a bitch.
So we got two guys. We got a bunch more over that way.
Oh, you get a bunch more.
Right. And these guys are nothing to shake a stick at.
Even though you will.
Yeah.
Pitchforks.
That sound is so soft.
Oh, yeah. Because you're basically like punching hay.
Yeah.
I like to think that when an enemy like that, all you're really doing is you're stabbing until you break some fragile mechanical component.
And then the rest just goes falling apart.
Yeah.
Okay, so he was deeper in,
mm-hmm.
and there were a couple over here. No, he was right over there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So this place is just as big as it was last time. But it's a lot nicer.
All right, let's see what was further over here.
You hear birds.
And some sort of... Ooh. Nice. What's that sound? It's very calming. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a low hum. In the
so
way
you remember when you looked out over this, you were able to see like that, like the pillars that used to hold up something, and that's it? That's all that was left?
This is what it was used to be.
This is what it was.
That's really cool. Whatever that low humming is, it's... I don't know. It just feels nice.
Yeah.
To listen to. And here's a little ring.
Well, there's animals here.
Almost like a phone ringing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, before I figure out what's going on down here...
Which you can't.
Let's deal with this zone proper, then.
Oh, you don't want to go upstairs?
No. I don't want to look at this building yet until I actually kill those things and get whatever he can drop and so on and so forth.
All right. Just remember. Wait, what?
forest? What's confusing?
I don't get your logic at all, but that's fine.
I didn't kill the big guy.
Oh, they're the big guy?
Oh. Nothing interesting in the middle of here. You're not even coming. Okay. No items over there. All right, fine, fuck it.
The big guy. Ooh. You can see, like, multiple from here.
I thought those were just hay dudes.
Oh, there's a big guy there. The big guy to your left.
I see the big guy right in front of me.
Yeah, that one. But there's another one in shadow a few trees to your left.
Okay, I didn't see it. Okay. If I guess I don't have to fight, then I can just cow it out a little bit.
It's different because the DLC's completely sealed off.
So standing on this does nothing.
Mm-hmm.
That's a thing down... That's a... Is that a death trap or
something? Oh, sure is.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It looked like it could be, like, a platform to land on and keep going.
I wish the games hadn't fucked with your sense of height so much. So, yeah, that's all you were,
Oh, okay. It was not actually a pathway.
Yeah. Guardian, there you go.
Pretty good.
Extremely good.
Gauntlets of the Stone Knights, Guardians of the Forest Sanctuary, Stone Knights are golems. Yeah, okay, so it's just the...
So this is the
active versions of them.
Yeah, in fact, you can see the stone one is just above it in the thing. You can see how they're the same design.
Yeah. So this is just a couple thousand years or whatever.
Or whatever the fuck.
And they're almost identical minus the magic defense.
Yeah.
How about that? So there's a whole almost identical set that... Interesting. Okay. Alright, what a weird trap.
Bye-bye. We'll see you later, dirtbag.
So, I came around that way.
Yeah, so unlike in the present, there's no bridge connecting.
There's no bridge connecting, yeah. So, I went... I didn't actually walk into the middle, but that's where all the dudes are.
That is where all the dudes are.
That's where the action is. I don't mind getting into the action.
Oh, you gonna be Action Jackson now? Big action for big boys. Bitch.
Oh.
How unfortunate for you. You didn't.
Maybe that guy will ignore me.
Mayhaps.
Nope. There they all come.
Thanks, tree!
Quick decision.
You're very helpful with the camera. Just, it's so hard!
I thought I was out of range, but I wasn't. Ooh. Alright.
Luckily, not that fast.
Yeah, put the... It's the fucking Lost Woods kids are. Woo! Hey. Ooh, yeah!
So, visibility in here.
Oh, man.
Not great.
No.
So, as you can see, there isn't actually much in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Other than the boys.
And they're hard to...
It's a hard-ass boy.
Hard-ass boys to Dark Souls. To, you know, fight a one-on-one.
Oh, yes.
They don't like fighting one-on-one.
No.
Great.
So you can't get invaded in here anymore, because it's the past. So instead, they gave you those guys.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Why not try a left?
I'm gonna try a left after I take these two out so that they don't chase me. That's exactly what I was gonna do. I can see the
Yeah, 2-for-1. Almost.
Well, 2-for-1 stamina bar.
You said you can see the.
I can see the way that you can. You can fight those in using the trees and, you know, like getting kind of getting nimble.
Yeah.
And pulling the weak ones.
Mm-hmm.
I can see that and how that works.
You can see the solution with your Uchiha eyes.
But
we can revive Uchiha right now.
Hey, man. They're called Boruto Gans now.
Oh, God. Are you serious?
No. That's our stupid joke.
Oh, God. I was serious.
That almost stopped being a joke because he actually has one.
Oh, what?
Because he's, you know, half Hinata, so something like that. Yeah, you're just going to lead me to some trouble. So you can fuck off.
Oh, what? What are you talking about? You can fuck right off. What are you talking about?
Like, if this game had moments where dudes ran from you and it wasn't an ambush, that might be, like, a nice, trainer that, you know, that, like, makes you think one thing and then it throws you subverts your expectations.
Makes you think.
But now...
But every single enemy that's ever run
every single enemy
that
ran has led to bad things.
Well, there's your ambush. You're doing it, guys. You're doing it.
You're raking for real, though. That's a real raking.
I love that their attacks, like...
spitting dirt up at me. And look at you! Sitting back here, and then... Oh. Maybe I should kindle.
Maybe. That being said, you're
getting low.
Popped. Like, you're not like, having long, protracted battles. Yeah. You're getting, like... popped like a cherry. Or like a corn at a grocery store.
The range has always thrown me off on every time I thought I was too far away, it turned out I wasn't.
Ah, that's the direction, Wooly.
That was too late anyway.
Now you're doing it! And he fucking missed!
Again.
And he missed again and again.
Okay.
So these guys are ball huggers. Hug their balls, sir.
Providing that they're alone.
Only hug their balls when they're alone.
Now,
if you hug their balls when they're in a group, you don't know what's gonna happen. I feel like I needed a cigar and a big fake mustache for that.
Yeah. You're basically speaking with the open mouth. Guardian leggings. So you just get the rest of that set. Got a little upway over there. And we've got a bridge over here.
Isn't this place nice? Isn't one a nice place?
Nice little fancy picnic.
Nice little fancy place.
A little pillow picnic.
Hang out down here. Have a picnic and eat flowers.
So these, if you don't remember, were where you fought the...
These look like an
allergy. The Alvina Bros.
Yeah, it is. I remember. Looks like an allergy nightmare, to be honest.
Oh, dude. Did you get allergies?
I used to, but most of them are gone now.
Oh, that's lucky.
Yeah. Video game. Are you fucking real right now? Oh. Okay. That was just a moment. Okay.
That was just your introduction.
Yep.
To your new friend.
DLC. That's what DLC does.
Oh, yeah. Do you like your new friend?
I don't know yet. But I did notice one thing about it.
What's that?
The single interaction we had told me everything I needed to know.
And what's that?
I locked onto it.
1,000
free souls? Don't mind if I do.
Oh, no! Congrats.
Not that it matters.
Not really.
It's all right, though.
You're all kitted up like a badass.
Where did you drop me?
I love this. The goo coming out of the hole.
I don't even... Is that what it is?
Yeah, it's goo, man. That's liquefied abyss.
Okay, so you're just another gardener. And you've got bleeding on you.
Yeah.
Which scissors would do? Shears would do that. That makes sense.
Whoa.
That's not water.
No.
I thought it was very, very still water for a second.
It is a weird place where the abyss has gotten so bad here. That was fucked up.
Come on, man.
The abyss has gotten so bad here that it's physically leaking out of the ground.
I'm about to get lost, but there's up there, and then there's over this way.
You're not as lost as you think you are.
I saw something.
You know why? Because you saw something move. It's Doom rules, man.
Yeah. The bodies hit the floor.
Somebody pointed out to me that if you gave Guts a gun, he's basically just Doom Guy.
Is that Thunder?